Day 2 and 3, fun on the boat.
You're gonna take the roses, you're gonna spin the top of the bubble. When it pops, you're gonna make a wish, okay? Wait. There you are.
It is, I feel like my contouring has gotten better, but it still needs a lot of work. It really does.
Come on up here. Let Adrian through. Oh, I gotta talk to my friend Adrian.
Oh, damn, I ain't gonna have a drink
on
Tuesday.
Why? If I'm gonna be driving.
Boy! You really think it's gonna be, it's a little ATV.
It's still though. That's still called drunk driving.
Boy, bye.
I'm under the influence of having a good time while I'm liquored up.
Period. Heard that. Go ahead, go with this bush. Kind of just blend. You know what? I learned that the brush kind of be helping to blend just a little bit better. And that's the finished product. It came out kind of nice. I like a nice, like, natural look. I don't do too much extra makeup. I'm not there yet, but I did like how the palette looked. And I got some mascara right here, so I just put a little bit more concealer and breakout right here. See it? And that's it. So not too much. So like, I got a little makeup on, but it's not extra.
Say it, give it to me.
You got your own butter.
Shrimp cocktail. Mine is not that, you know, exciting.
Mine's not that exciting.
That's your hand.
You know what I'm saying?
I can begin to know it, but that I know is growing strong. Was in the spring.
Day 4, Aruba baby. Back in Aruba. We are actually currently in Eagle Beach right now. We about to get ready to go into the beach for a little bit. Just getting our life ready together. It is windy. It's very windy out here, but it's beautiful nonetheless. It's not too cold, but it's hot. It's hot. Let me show y'all view of the beach.
Guys, burger joint. My burger, y'all can really see because I don't have my tripod. But I got pig something. So, try the fries. You want to try my burger, babe?
Yeah. That was good.
I put ketchup and chipotle sauce. Chipotle mayo. The fries are good. Mm-hmm. A little salty. And then I put a little bit of chili and this bacon that comes with it and cheddar cheese.
It'll be good without that chili.
That's good. Also, I will drink a lot as well. To finish this school, then we go to the race for the comedy show. Woo! Later on.
Day 5, Bonnie.
Oh,
Day 6, Carousel. Okay. Get them angles. Get them angles.
I knew that was gonna get
it. I was gonna get them angles.
Hey guys, we are currently in up until 4:30 today. Right now we're just gonna just sightsee. Right now currently in the can't pronounce the mall, but it's like a mall outlet. Just types of stores and stuff. We're not doing anything crazy today because we're all going out. Going out tired. This island is so beautiful. Like, I definitely highly recommend you guys coming to any one of these islands for a conference or just a regular trip to just see the beautiful islands. Y'all, like, the visuals is just unmatched. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye! Y'all, this is so fab, but it's the last day of the trip. It's the last day of the trip, so it's only right. It's a taco bowl from Blue Iguana, and then I got, wow. And then I got a pig burger from Guy's Burger Joint. Y'all, we are just gonna be in for a little bit. I might go to this little seminar that they have, like a Chinese herb seminar at 2. There's a comedy show tonight. And that's it, like, y'all, I'm be honest, these past, like, 2-3 days, I've been kind of, like, under the weather, but thugging it out. But my throat was sore, my nose was running, I've been coughing a little bit. Today, I feel better, but I still feel a little, So, I'm going to take it easy a little bit today. But, y'all, this trip has been, like, so much fun just to not really worry about life and just enjoy all the activities on the boat. I hope this was a really good vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna montage this out, but I just want to say thank you for taking this ride with me on this cruise this week. It was so much fun, so lit. Just to experience different things and eat different things and do different things that we've never done before. Like, I recommend everybody go on a cruise at least once a year or every other year. Save them coins, a little here and there, even for like 6 months to 12 months, and just go, because this was definitely worth the money. A drink package was expensive, but it was definitely worth the money. It definitely was. So, I'm gonna close this video out here with the montage again. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Girl got a little darker. Got a little darker. But I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Love yourself always. Never, ever, ever forget that. Bye. I got so many questions. This shit really hold on. Ooh, it's muggy. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Just a heads up, y'all. Just make sure y'all got your boarding passes and your passport
together
and your ID together. Not us both double vlogging on vlog.
Period.
Tissue. Oh, somebody in fishing. Hey.
Okay, I know
somebody
important.
Right?
Yeah. Sounds like a plan.
To kind of do, what are you paying for?
Negra, can you see?
Oh.
Can you see?
I guess not. I guess these glasses don't work.
I broke one too.
Catch up.
I broke one.
Hey!
Ring ringing while I beat it up like a snail. Freaky thing, make the body disappear. I need a test. Show me what we do in your mind.